What if it was the day after Halloween? Patriots tight end Rob Gronkowski was still rocking a costume. Gronk and his brother Dan helped the Hope Jackson Fire Department promote fire safety to 200 students down in Scituate, Rhode Island. The big fella took off the mask long enough, though, to talk to us about the importance of giving back.
And they're the ones who should get all the applause. I mean, Lieutenant Don, 50 years plus experience out here helping the community, saving lives, helping fires all around the community, just putting all this time in. That's awesome. This is like my fifth or sixth one now with the kids, but the first couple, I mean, you're definitely nervous, man. Like, you're more nervous in the game because you had never done it before. Get used to it. It's a lot of fun. The kids are a lot of fun. I love dealing with them. They're always excited, always cheering and everything.
You know, I watch them every Sunday. Huge fan. And to be able to have them involved in our community and honoring our fire department today is just outstanding.
Well, when they were done with the elementary schoolers, the brothers Gronkowski moved down the street to the local fire company where they helped fans get the new Patriots license plates. Nesson's Dara McIntosh was right there with them. She caught up with the Gronks.
This is great for you guys, getting out in the community. You're making your presence known here. People are now starting to know your faces. How does that feel?
I mean, it feels good. It's great to help out the community. Being blessed to be athletes here in New England area with great fans and everything, it's great to come back, give back to the community up here at the fire department with the license plates, raising money and everything, helping out. It's a great cause, and especially to be out here with your brother helping out, can't be any better.
Yeah, how fun is that for you to be out here giving back with the kids and then doing it with your brother?
Hey, it's always fun being with my brother, brothers, I should say, but yeah, Rob's a good guy, and we like to come out and have fun with people, get people going a little, sign some autographs, and give back to the community.
All right, so you got a big game coming up. When do you start to focus on the Giants? Big matchup.
Right after we leave this.
Exactly.
What's the game plan for you guys?
Excuse me?
The game plan. You got a big one coming up with the Giants.
I mean, every game's a big game, and every week we look forward to the next game. So that's how we roll with in the organization. And every game's a big game.
All right. Thanks, guys.
No problem. Thank you.